We have developing news. In the fight against the pandemic, the city of Charleston and Goose Creek lifted its mask mandate due to a new executive order from Governor Henry McMaster. The order prohibits local governments from enacting mask mandates.